rich lady. My blasphemy, not all your babies. College just stating all your savings. My blasphemy, so no more taking.
Anything you can do, I can do better. In prison for stealing, I'll write you a letter. Courageous and clever, creative director. I raised the bar higher, sir, I broke the record. I'm hot as peppers, and more time in leather. Scuffed up my boots, boy, I'll stomp you in Skechers. They wanna be like their first name is Hector. Back against wall, bitch, I am a projector. From the projects, don't check on my ex. Like you, never brought it, I'll break broken necks. Wish you the best, won't show you my next. Move, so I guess, you'll be obsessed. Don't grind, no, baby, you'll find your own way. Think for yourself, it'll all be okay. Copyright lyrics, you can't steal my spirit, they live from.
If you're not my type, could you hold me through the night? Put your lips all over my heart. Salty face when I start to cry. Could you be my first time? Hit me up like apple pie. Maybe I know why.
Long at all. Blue mixed with acrylic paint makes it peel right off. Melanie Martinez Urs with me for the Portalster. I trace the ear shape on some craft foam. Next, I cut everything out. These are the paint colors I used. Paint, paint, paint. Next, take a little bit of white paint and put it on each of the ear. Don't blend it. And use a napkin to get all the extra paint off, then blend. Just like this. I did the same step as before, tracing the shape and cutting it out. Paint, paint, paint. Litter time. Now just gluing everything together. Now just cover the entire ear with glue to make sure the glitter does not fall off, and add more glitter. And here they are finished. I added some old earrings onto them so they look more like mouths. I am really proud of how they came out. If you want to make your own pair, here is a template. I did not create this template. Credits to @andy.strdust. I made a crochet male plush. She sings too. Portals mask with me. Paper mask. I use air dry clay to create the mask. Drill a hole. Smooth layer. Color the mask. Permanent markers for details. To hold everything together, put on false lashes. Done. I hope you like it. Martinez is here.
stress, so I can move quick. Out the shithole with a new whip. Cream on top, I'm about to prove it. Pack it, box it, flip it, top it. Pack it, box it, flip it, top it. My boss says, Mother Mary, catch me slipping through the concrete. Show no mercy, step right on me. Stiletto death, send me to purgatory. The bakery.
Daddy chimed in, go for the throat, for the throat, for the throat. Daddy chimed in, go for the throat. Did I give him away or feel this bad? No, 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 don't you choke. Daddy John didn't go for the throat. For the throat, for the throat. Daddy John didn't go for the throat. For the throat, for the throat. Daddy John didn't go for the throat.
Show you how to make them.
You could scour the internet for the front and the back, or you could just download our file on Google Drive. You're gonna need something to cut them out with, scissors, an X-Acto blade, a murder weapon if that tickles your fancy, or just these scissors from Joann's that are really cool. Not sponsored, I wish. So with our file, we do include instructions, so you just want to cut that out. Here's a video of me trying to show y'all that you just cut the outline and failing miserably, but you just want to cut it out. We do include a little visual of what to cut and what to fold in the file, but you're just cutting it out right now. Try to cut it as close to the line as you can, but it doesn't have to be perfect. And they're all going to come out like that. Next, you're going to need a ruler. So then you're going to want to line it up with the ruler and fold it over. It helps get some crispy edges, but you don't need one. Just gonna flatten it out with the ruler for some really sharp lines.
Ooh, so sharp.
And then they're gonna come out like that. Now we're gonna unfold it and glue the flaps down. Then you're gonna glue the front and the back together. And it's gonna come out like that. And you're done, really, unless you wanna get fancy, then laminate them. If you make anything with them, please tag us. It makes us feel really cool. Okay, bye.
Making home. Kate Will. Melanie Martinez. Custom doll.
Melanie Martinez inspired you. And K-12 bus.
decided to make this outfit to wear to the Portals tour in 5 days. Lots of ruffle making. Here I realized the tulle I bought wasn't thick, dark enough, but I didn't have time to go back to the fabric store. All done. Come back tomorrow to see the whole look. Fingers crossed she wears this outfit at the concert.